tell them no, they just dive right in. But do they know it's a long way down when you're alone and there's no air or sound down below the surface? There's something in the water, I do not feel safe. It always feels like torture to be this close. I wish that I was stronger, I'd separate the waves, not just let the water take me. There was a time I dipped my feet, and it would roll off my skin. Now every time I get close to the edge, I'm scared of falling in. 'Cause I don't want to be stranded again on my own when the tide comes in and pulls me below the surface. There's something